All right. Well, today's adventure brings us to Newport, Rhode Island, home of the Mansions, which we're going to take a couple tours of today.
And I'm going to find some good Minecraft designs for mansions.
And he's going to start to take some notes, mental notes about how to build his next Minecraft thing.
Mansion.
And we're going to go to the Breakers today, as well as the Elms, and also take a walk along the cliff walk, see some massive waves that are going to be pretty cool. And
it'll be a good time.
Gonna be a fun time. Looking
excited?
At
yes.
some swanky mansions and you know all kinds of this cool lifestyle that we'll never get to have.
I don't think anyone has that lifestyle anymore.
So here we go. We're gonna have some fun today.
This is the gate. It's pretty nuts.
Yeah.
This is the backyard of the Breakers. It's crazy. It's pretty big. You talking about the lampposts?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
Here, you want a picture next to it?
It's pretty cool. It's not a cottage. It is a mansion.
Do you want your own? Oh, Ellie. Megan, come down here to breakfast in the morning.
This referred not only to the great wealth, but also the social changes and inequities that were growing at the same rate as the American economy.
Look at the...
Oh, wait, actually, this... David, come here. That's the breakfast room.
What's
this? This is the dining room.
The dining room.
I'd say New Year's.
But I'd say this is like a living room. It's
pretty crazy, huh?
Because they could.
Because it showed how rich they were. Ooh, look at the sound sparkles.
They look the molding on it. It's crazy.
The massive chandeliers and wall sconces in the imperial design are made of French...
Symbolism in this room. If you take a look at the floor, you'll see those acorns on the floor. That's the Vanderbilt family symbol. It represents long life and strength. So now you guys got to go home and figure out what your symbol is. Represent your family. But if you take a look at the ceiling, you'll see lots of scallop shells. You'll see lots of dolphins. Those are ancient symbols of hospitality. But there is one creature in this room that is both from land and sea. See if you can find it. It's on the ceiling.
Is that a mermaid? Look at that, David.
Oh, yep.
This has been sliced right down the middle and then opened up like a book so the sides match. Like if you take a look at this one here, you can see it real well.
Yeah.
So both sides kind of match because they opened it up.
Yeah.
They had a different definition of the word cottage.
Oh, they did.
I can't believe this is a cottage, though.
I know my whole house would fit inside the Great Hall.
And then the details. They're just like, look at the detail of all these things.
Creepy babies on the ceiling.
There are creepy babies on the ceiling. Those are Cupids.
So our house is like less than
the size of the Great Hall.
This place looks like Hogwarts. Hogwarts Castle. So what is this?
The music room.
This looks like the Gryffindor Hufflepuff room to me.
So you see how everything is in this room has its cover is gold. The upper wall panels are of green Spanish leather covered with silver leaf that is coated with a gold varnish to make the silver leaf appear gold.
Wow.
The coffered ceiling is decorated with the dolphin motif, an ancient symbol of hospitality and the sea.
Look at the ceiling.
Oh my gosh, yeah, it's beautiful. Moving up the grand staircase. Is that a picture of Mr. Vanderbilt?
Probably.
Okay, who owns the house?
You get a fireplace in your bed. In your bed.
So pretty.
Back when they didn't have stuff and it was really cold out, they actually put
in fireplace. It's a
neat fireplace. This is the bathroom. I mean, they didn't have showers, they had bathrooms. It's so pretty. So, kind of like dressing room. That's where you wiped your bottom.
Look at the bathtub. No, that bathtub.
It's like
over there.
You imagine that bathtub probably like... What is that thing? Is that the... That's a toilet?
Oh yeah, you pull that to flush.
Oh, they put water in it?
That is where you rinse your tush.
This is one of their daughter's rooms.
Yeah.
Mommy, if you lift your...
I mean, okay, that's a bone.
Look at the molding detail. I mean, it's just insane.
This is really old-fashioned, Mommy. Mommy, look at the phone. Yeah, is your phone, buddy?
Wait, what's this thing?
Holy cow.
I've never been here when this has been open.
Yeah.
Because I've only been in the fall.
I mean, normally this is close. It's so pretty. The guest bedroom. The servant bedrooms up there?
Yeah, there's 33 of them.
Wow. I mean, they gotta stay somewhere, right? Just walking through the servant hallway. On the side of the building. The China room? I mean, it's not every day you get to see a mansion. We are exiting the mansion. David, what was your favorite room, man?
I said the music room.
What?
I said the music room.
The music room?
I like that balcony when they... I don't know what the balcony
is. That was pretty sweet. This looks like a guest house. Oh, right? House. Is that what this is?
Oh my god!
This is the children's playhouse, too.
Stop it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That looks like...
There's even like a fireplace. Oh my god.
The children's playhouse is bigger than our house.
There's even a fireplace.
Can't see much.
I think it's the size of our house.
The children's playhouse is pretty big.
Ready to go? Down?
Nope. Not yet.
Ready? You can log down.
You guys see the Wilson ball out there?
Where?
Straight ahead.
Uh-huh. What Wilson ball?
The Wilson volleyball. Oh, you guys don't see that movie.
Has it always been there?
Yeah.
Has it always been there? Riding?
Has it what?
Always been there. Can we actually go like down there?
You wanna?
Yes.
It's trying to get in.
high tide.
Yep.
Did you know that this is going to low tide?
All right. Mansion number 2, the Elms. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. I mean, whoever designed this was a genius. Look at this. It's like Zeus looking down over you as you walk into the mansion. Right there.
Wait.
Look at that fireplace.
Is this the drawing room?
Drawing room?
The room is designed around the ceiling painting.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
I recognize that painting. I guess
this is
come here, mommy. Look at this. Pond, I wonder what this is. Look at the fountain, mommy.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that would be cool.
But mommy, I wonder what that is.
It has a plant in there, bud.
Is this like a four-season porch? Very Greek.
Is that like, of course they have to be naked. Mm-hmm. And of course they have to be naked.
It's the art. I'll tell you what, they do not need AC. It feels good.
There's no AC in this. I don't think there's any AC in here. Still the...
That's a portrait, like a sculpture.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine just waiting down at you.
They leave this, they let all the doors, they stagger the doors to create like all the corridors. It makes the whole place look bigger.
Yeah, it's crazy.
They want airflow. Oh, Ellie, this is the ballroom.
They had a ballroom?
Yeah. Look at the ceiling.
the chandelier. Singing Harry Potter?
Yes.
Goofy.
Yes.
A very grand ballroom.
So these are the chandeliers that were actually in the houses. Like the real chandeliers.
I don't know if they could take them down.
That's funny.
So these were like the real
chandeliers. Look at the like. What is that, like Julius Caesar? It's like a Roman. It's Julius Caesar. Look at the paintings on the wall.
You can see actually, they were able to repurchase the original dining table in 2007.
So that was the real dining table?
And they were able to reinstall the original paintings even though they were sold.
Look at the detail.
So these are what the real paintings look like?
Look at the ceiling.
I know, it's so pretty.
They've got griffins on the ceiling.
No, they've got griffins. They've got the griffin door sign on it.
Very fine 18th century lacquer panels, and it's an example of a Western interpretation of Chinese decoration. Three of the wall panels are from 18th century China.
The ceiling again.
They would have been destroyed when the Elms was threatened with demolition in the 1960s.
What, mommy?
All of these amazing paintings, which. Three of them are from 1700s in China. They would have been destroyed when this was destroyed if they had saved it.
It's like a kitchen or something, right? Side room?
I mean, maybe it's that butler's pantry.
Mm. It's like, look at the ceiling. It's crazy.
crossing.
This is the living quarters.
I see the camera. I'm staring at the recording camera. It looks like two devil eyes.
Too tight quarters, you know. They got pictures of what they look like.
Paneling in this room, but I don't remember. There's not as much information on this sheet.
It's an old fan from the 1800s.
That wasn't there originally.
No, you don't think so? Study.
No, this is Mr. Berwin's bedroom.
How does he get the small room?
I guess it's in the bathroom.
It says because the men of the house weren't here most of the week. They would work in New York during the week and come to Newport via boat or train on the weekends.
Interesting.
So the women were the ones who actually ran the house.
Is that the bathroom?
This is the bathroom.
Is that the toilet?
That's the toilet.
I believe that is the toilet, yes.
Nice. What the heck is that? It does not look like a toilet.
No.
Well, it lifts up and then you sit on it.
Yeah, don't touch it, but it would lift up.
Yeah, I see this toilet underneath. Is that a bed or bathtub?
Is that just to make it look fancy?
Mm-hmm.
Probably.
Like someone could literally sit down on the toilet. That.
Where are we? I think this is the closet.
This is a closet. Jeez.
Wait, mommy, there's a little peek thing. Mommy, you can see the other side of here through a peek.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's just the other. It's just the other view of the
no.
room.
Oh yeah.
Mister's room. What a bright room.
Yeah.
What room is this? Music room?
This is the sitting room.
Sitting room. Look at that grand
There's
piano.
There's such a thing called a sitting room.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to create a mansion in that tower. And I'm going to be like, sitting room? Are you sure that's a thing? I was like, yes, I was.
Pretty. See the curtains and stuff.
I'd stay in there. Ellie, imagine wearing all of that.
I think those are pillows.
Is that another walk-in closet?
Are all of them linen closets?
Linen closet.
Peek-in. Or could you go into all of them? A lot of them you could go in.
Another guest room. What room is that?
Rose room.
This tapestry looks old.
Guys, look on the wall. It's Lumiere.
Yeah, it does look like Lumiere.
See that? Lumiere.
Gold.
Very bright room.
Oh,
Crazy.
Well, yeah.
I'd be on you.
Another little tidbit I learned from Downton Abbey. It's a highly educational show.
That's the lower part with the ceiling, which we were just on the second floor, saw all that china up there. This is like what, the prep room kitchen?
Butler's pantry.
Smoke area. Smoke break area. Heading into the bowels of the mansion.
Yeah. Oh, this is reminding me. Oh, this is reminding me of elevator music. Oh, this is reminding me of elevator music. Elevator music.
Telegram place.
Oh,
that's the club. That's the circuit breaker of the house.
Like if that controlled the power to the house. We have a tiny little box behind our dryer, the washing machine.
That's huge.
The point. Where's Ellie?
A
little closer. And through here is where Narnia is.
Narnia? No, it's a weeping European beach.
Wow.
You could sit on these branches. Oh, yeah.
It's pretty cool. Just kind of come in here and sit during the hot summer day.
Wow.
There's a weird looking tree. got like roots growing up out of the tree and then.
There's a fire out there.
Can I help?
Mommy, there's so many different like initial
plus. Isn't that weird how the like the branches kind of like.
Yeah, we're not gonna carve in the tree, that's not cool. But look, there's probably.
That's what people have been doing.
Crazy.
Stable, which was the garage back in the day. Keep all the horses. Crazy. That's probably where they draw the water for the horses. Found a little shaded area here. We could, what?
Hey.
Yep. Take our masks off. Take a break.
Can I see myself?
What a fun day, huh? Got to see the breakers and the elms and the cliff walk.
And then now we're in a little relaxing area.
Yep.
This is a relax here.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now, bud. So.
And we're getting our own personal air.
We essentially found the Whomping Willow.
We did from Harry Potter. This place is like. Majestic. So, pretty cool. Glad you got to come along with us. Like and subscribe to our channel. Doing so helps us somewhat, right?
Yeah.
A little bit. This is what Rhode Island, Newport, Rhode Island looks like during the summertime. There are a ton of different mansions you can go see. This is just one of them, or two of them. Anyways,
I think they're the only ones that are open during COVID.
Yeah, I think it's the only one. You're right.
Subscribe so that you get more content.
All right. We are getting out of here. Have a good day, everyone.
Have a